Secure transmission established. This is Keeper. We may speak freely, Agent. Prepare to receive your orders.
I'm ready, sir. What's the assignment?
In short, subversion. You were chosen for this operation because of your exemplary performance during training. Imperial Intelligence needs agents capable of working independently in the field. Now you apply your training to the real world. Nemro the Hutt and his organization run Jaguna, and you're in town to convince Nemro to supply the Empire.
I understand. How do I proceed?
We need to know what Nemro and his advisors are thinking before we can act. I want you to obtain access to the Nemro clan's inner circle. You require a cover identity. One of our contacts, an alien named G, has prepared a background for you and will provide the details.
How do I find him?
Jig will be waiting for you at a safe house. Locate him, take what he offers, then report to me.
Are we sure this contact is trustworthy?
Jig won't betray us. Whether he succeeds at his assigned tasks is another matter. I'd be more concerned with the rest of the populace. Most of Jaguna is caught up in a turf war. Some of the gangs involved belong to the Hutts. Others are independent. Your combat training should see you through, but expect brutality and expect to be targeted. Jaguna isn't friendly to strangers. Now, find Jig and report back to me. Keep her out.
Atrodo normalis. Smogas total gis bavo apiatai.
Talk fast. I don't want to be seen with you.
Forsuo total man. Vataranai ango mis akananon. Alas protas era. Gratai aptikte, irprit virtini savasia savebe caegis.
If there's another red blade out there, won't that be a problem?
Smalsio poputus mana ira patare mananan kali. Vataranai ango mis akananon. Alas protas era.
What kind of interference?
Atrodo normalis. Smogas total gis bavo apiatai. Gratai aptikte, irprit virtini savasia savebe caegis.
Let's make this fast and quiet, then.
Atrodo normalis, smogas total gis bavo apiatai. Vataranai ango mis akananon, alas protas era. Sio taisec la prasma era. Padra vimos brandimus prostis cad atavere tag.
What exactly are these gifts?
Gratai aptikte, irprit virtini savasia savebe caegis. Vataranai ango mis akananon, alas protas era.
Jig, from this point forward, operational security will be at a premium. You will not contact us from this terminal again.
Smalsio poputus mana ira patare mananan kali.
I understand you corrected Jeek's mishandling of the situation, Aiden. We'll now proceed.
Acknowledged and understood.
Your next task is to access Nemro's inner circle. Present yourself to the Hutt as a fellow gangster, the Red Blade, and offer him Jig's gifts. One of the gifts is implanted with a listening device, which we will use to monitor conversations within Nemro's palace.
Are you listening for something specific?
At this juncture, our primary goal is to find weaknesses in Nemro's organization. Even if the Hutt won't join us, we might influence his lieutenants. Talk to Nemro and his men. Determine who we can turn and how we can sway them. We will be listening.
In that case, I'd better watch my mouth.
I expect my ears can handle it, Blade. Be careful what you say. And lose the accent. When you're in the Hutt Palace, you're no longer an Imperial. Contact me from the cantina once Nemro has his presence. Keep her out.
The pirate's on his way. Security droids say he's armed, but he won't be trouble.
Let's hope not. Here he is now.
I'll go tell the boss.
This is Carol's. Tell the throne room that the Blade's arrived. When Nemro shows, stay at least 5 meters back and don't come up unless you're called. One wrong move, and you're a pile of ash.
I understand. I'm not here to cause trouble.
Just going over the rules. You've got a reputation, and we don't want any problems. Allow me to present Nemro the Hutt, the illustrious crime king of Jiguna.
Vast treasures, plundered from worlds in every sector of the galaxy. All for you, Great Nemro.
Kapatunga.
Not bad. Nemro, the idols here are real Orodium. The cloth looks like...
Manama Asha Bijo. Kipuna Malituta Odmishka Kabado Tazema. Kiubaki Wata Bangidanko Batoga Wata.
I'm very grateful. You got quite a place here.
Hai Jimanara.
Kikuna mo, uban choni alipa, istin koto.
Konchuta kasu yali koira tokanti kong.
Looks like your audience with Nemro is over. You'll have to forgive the interruption. I've been working for that Hutt since he killed my gang when I was 13. Trust me, you can't talk to him when he's like this.
Seems like your boss has some temper. Why stay with him?
Because Nemro's got power and smarts, along with his temper. I like things a little more orderly than he does, but I don't complain. We're having trouble with the Fathra clan, and it's getting to all of us. Fathra's out of line, but the Hutt cartel hasn't bothered to interfere.
So it's a business dispute. What are you feuding over?
Everything. The mines, the factories, the slaving operations. Now look, I need to work up new plans with security, and keep an eye on Tothlagin to keep him from suggesting anything stupid. In the meantime, you're a guest, and you've got our permission to do business here. You get the run of the palace, so I'll see you around.
Well done, Agent. The listening device is working perfectly, and Nemuro can keep no more secrets from us. Imperial Intelligence has determined that Nemuro's human lieutenant, Carlos Jarvis, is the weak link in his operation. You're going to twist the man until he serves us.
He won't be any trouble to manipulate.
Unfortunately, Carlos is on the verge of disfavor with Nemuro, while the Twi'lek Lieutenant Tafligen, I believe, is Nemuro's rising star. I want you to go to Carlos and offer your services as the Red Blade. Do whatever is required to bring Carlos' glory in Nemuro's eyes.
What does Nemuro have against Carlos?
Carlos' work has been suffering due to the interference of the Fothra clan. Nemuro finds that an unacceptable excuse for failure. One other thing, Agent. This operation of ours has drawn the attention of a member of the Dark Council, Darth Jadis himself. The Council's authority is second only to that of the Emperor. It's a rare honor for an intelligence operation to be overseen in this way.
I believe I understand, sir. I won't disappoint you.
Report back once you've rendered whatever aid Carlos requires. Keep her out.
Don't be in such a hurry, Blade. Don't you remember me? Your old buddy, Dino Ray? Now, you haven't aged well since we met up on Hoth. Your nose. And your skin. But you couldn't be an imposter. You know your friend Dino.
Get out of my way. I'm doing business with Nemuro now.
Yeah, I'm hearing a lot about the Red Blade's visit to Hutta, which puts me in a bind. You see, you don't look like the Blade I know. The Blade who owes me credits. But you say you're the Blade, so I'll take you at your word and ask for my money. You understand?
Back off, Dino. Don't make me hurt you.
Right. I don't think so. Yeah, I don't know where the real Blade is, and I don't care. But if you want me to keep your secret, I'll need enough credits to keep me comfortable.
I don't have a choice. I can't let you talk.
Is that so? Well, let's see what you can do, Blade!
Blade, come on over. Glad to see you're enjoying the palace. Look, I've only got 5 minutes before I have to go meet with some alien freaks, and I want to ask you something. You've been around the galaxy a few times. What's it like dealing with the Empire?
It's been good business, and the government hasn't given me much trouble.
You're one of the last real independents. I admire you for that, but your kind is dying out. The Hutts have taken control of the gangs. And I think real soon the Republican Empire will want control of the Hutts, even if Nimro won't believe it. So, if we gotta pick a side, I want to pick a winner, and I don't see the Empire losing.
That sounds reasonable, but what are you gonna do about it?
For starters, I make sure I'm not being stupid. There's more on the line than business. My sons are free traders. They're doing business in the solar system. It's their first time dealing with the Empire, so I worry. I probably shouldn't. But you came to me for a reason. What can I do for you, Blade?
Word is you're on the outs with your boss. Is it true?
Nemuro's been stewing in his slime since we lost a shipment of rare ores in the Evokai lands. He blames me for some reason. Now, the Evokai, they're Hutta natives from before the cartel came. They mostly want us dead. If you get that shipment back, I'll pay you good.
You got a lot more resources than I do. You can't recover the shipment yourself?
The Evokai are easy to fight here, on our territory. In the swamps, though, they're a lot sneakier. There's a work camp outside Jaguna. Nimro set it up for some Evokai who wanted peace. Bad deal, poor rubes. The chief there, Odef, was supposed to talk to the other Evokai tribes about returning the ore, but he didn't come through. He knows something, though. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have an appointment to keep. But I look forward to seeing if the Red Blade's as good as they say.
You said you were going to get the ore back.
I have done all I can. They, the other tribes, will not listen.
If you say so. You the Red Blade? Heard you were coming. Thought we'd soften up the chief for you.
Carol sent me. I'll take it from here.
He's all yours.
I am Odef of the Evokai. Leader of the Vome. Sacred keeper of histories. I greet you in peace, and I am grateful.
Are you all right? Do you need a doctor?
No. Thank you. But no. You've come about the oars, I think. I swear it was one of the other tribes who attacked your shipment. Evokai who refused peace. In gratitude to Nemro for all he has done, I spoke to my misguided brothers, but they will not return Nemro's medals.
They won't even negotiate?
The tribes, they stole the shipment to spite the huts and to use for themselves. They will make weapons, machines. They took the metals to their great village in the swamps. Only a beast or a shadow can enter. Seek the shipment there if you wish.
Your help is appreciated. Can I repay you?
I ask for nothing, but you may walk in our camp. There are others who have their own needs. Farewell, off-worlder.
Slow down, Blade. Stay with me a while. We haven't had the chance to talk. I'm Kaleo. Nemro puts me in charge of the good stuff. His guns, his troops, the safety of his little palace. You can spare some time for me, right?
Who am I to say no to a woman like you?
Good answer. People who say no are never very interesting. You've got a nasty reputation, you know. I hear you went and murdered poor Dino Ray right on this spot. What was that about, Blade?
Dino and I go way back. He had it coming.
It's too bad. He had a pretty face before you messed with it. Me, I'm betting you and Dino had something else going on. You had a reason for coming to Nemro's house. Maybe money, maybe power. I like to think you'll be trouble, Blade. You'll be bloodthirsty, treacherous. Because I could enjoy keeping an eye on a bloodthirsty, treacherous pirate.
Well, I could enjoy being watched.
Maybe we'll get along after all. If you are trouble, take your time. I'd hate to stick a blaster to your head, or a slave collar around your neck, before I've seen everything you can do. That's all I wanted to say. You can go now.
It's been a pleasure, Kaleo.
Of course it has.
Fathra will not stop his mining operations. He's going to keep tapping our gas pocket and cut our supply in half.
O kakiza spida perupa, kadwa shiniko higa danulia.
Don't play dumb with me, Tathlajan. Fathra doesn't need to steal our customers if he doesn't leave us any gas to sell, and we can't uproot him without help.
Punyu kichawa joto jamba.
Idiot. Sorry about Tathlajan, Blade. Legitimate business brings out the worst in us. Makes me miss actual crime, you know? But it looks like you're about to brighten my day. You find the shipment?
I have it right here. Delivered as promised.
The fee's been transferred to your account. You'll have access by the time you're back at your apartments. You earned every credit. I'd buy you a drink in the cantina, but I need to have a chat with Nimro. We should talk more another time, though. You do good work.
Always looking for business. Just say the word, Carols.
And I'll see you when I see you.
The operation is proceeding well, Agent. Thanks to your intervention, Carols Jarvis will once again have Nemro's ear. I took note of your meeting with Nemro's security chief, Kalio. You handled yourself well. Still be on your guard. We've identified her as a freelance assassin, enforcer, and anarchist. She's been attached to a dozen employers in half as many years, using several different aliases.
What's she doing with Nemro?
Unknown. In all likelihood, she needed the credits. And if she truly has no loyalty to the Hut, we may be able to use her in the future. On to more immediate concerns. Nemro operates a major Schwash gas mine on Hutta. The Empire wants access to Nemro's refined gas. Unfortunately, Fathra is tapping the same gas pocket as Nemro. We need to destroy Fathra's operations in the rust yards before Nemro's grinds to a halt.
So it's a sabotage mission?
That's correct. You will travel to Fathra's mining facility and place explosives in the drill shaft, destroying the equipment and collapsing part of the gas pocket. You'll need to strip a uniform and credentials off the facility guards to pass the final security checkpoint. A working disguise is imperative.
Should be straightforward.
Your disguise may not hold up under close inspection, so avoid conversation. The explosives have already been delivered to your room. Once you're finished, go back to Carlos Jarvis and make sure he knows what happened. Take the credit if you like.
I'll be back soon.
One more thing, Agent. Darth Jadis pays increasing attention to your work. He will reward success or failure appropriately, and I will not intervene. Report back after you've destroyed the mine and inform Carols of the results. Keep her out.
Cartel representative identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Gas leak detected. Activating ventilation system. Lockdown in place until ventilation complete. Recalling all mining and security droids.
You'll get the gory details after I report to Nemro. Figure you can wait that long?
Looks like I'll have to. But you don't get...
Blade, nice you decided to come by, but I was just telling Carols I can't stay. I know you understand.
That girl's a handful. But she's good at what she does, I'll give her that.
What does she do exactly? Besides swagger and carry a blaster?
Officially, she's Nemro's chief enforcer. Truth is, most of the troops are terrified of her, so she keeps our people in line more than Fathra's. Anyways, I'm glad you're here. Those explosions in the rust yards, you wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Fathra's mines won't cause you any more trouble.
I thought you might have something to do with it. Good work, Blade. Good work. I like a person who takes initiative. With Fathra's mines broke down, we can increase production. Fathra will want revenge, of course, but we'll be ready. Look, I have something for you. You'll like it. I'll send it to your room. You've done good work for us. You deserve more than credits. Which reminds me, how long are you staying on Hutta?
Not much longer, if everything goes right.
Well, if you're still around in a few weeks, I'd like you to meet my sons. They'll be home from the trading expedition. I think you'd get along. Think about it, is all I'm saying. Now get going. I'm sure you have other business to take care of.
Come on, Lunti, we don't have time to waste here.
Yeta chupa chawa aita.
Too late. Hey there, you must be the Blade.
I might be. Who are you?
Name's Targan. Me and my gang are freelancers and we're here on business. Someone wanted to know what you were up to, but I guess that plan's off now.
Alright, so what's the new plan?
New plan is killing you. Sorry about this.
I understand Nemro Schwarz gas production is back on schedule, Agent. Excellent work. Keep it up and Darth Javis may loosen his grip on operations. However, I'm afraid unforeseen circumstances have caused a problem.
You mean the people who broke into my room?
No, that's a separate matter, and one I advise you to watch closely. But it isn't what concerns me now. 3 days ago, Colonel Jarvis's sons encountered a Sith apprentice in Imperial space. A dispute broke out. One son died and the other was crippled. When Colonel hears that a Sith slaughtered his child, his sympathy for the Empire will evaporate. We can no longer use him to get to Nemro.
This is an intelligence project. Sith shouldn't be interfering in our work.
The Sith do what they will. We don't control them and we don't pass judgment on them. That doesn't mean they're right, or that we obey them without question, but we phrase those questions carefully. We bide our time. Now, I have a plan to solve our present dilemma, but first we need Carols out of the way.
You're asking me to kill Carols?
It's unfortunate, but it's the only way to proceed. I'm sending you an interference program on a computer spike. Go to Carols' suites in the palace. Activate the spike to black out his security monitors. You'll be able to eliminate Carols and his bodyguards without being seen. When Nemro's people investigate, they'll recognize the jamming program as Republic technology.
Let's hear some more.
Tothlishan, Nemro's Twi'lek advisor, already expects Fathra to seek revenge for the destruction of his mines. Our job is to show that the Republic helped Fathra kill Carols. Once Carols is gone, speak to Tothlishan about his suspicions. As Carols' friend, you'll promise to do whatever it takes to find the assassins.
Is that right? How am I going to find the real killer?
For now, get to Carols' suites and use the computer spike. We'll discuss more once Carols is eliminated and Tothlishan's suspicions have been aroused. Keep her out.
Thank you.
What's going on here? You thought you'd just go and switch sides? Damn you!
Geralt, you can survive this, but we have to work together.
You're offering me mercy? Oh, your timing's bad. I could use a fight right now. I just got word that my boys are dead, Blade. Some Imperial piece of filth killed him for refusing to bow and scrape.
You're wrong. One is dead, but the other's only crippled.
How could you know that? How? I get it. Kill one, take the other hostage. Just make sure Carol's Javis cooperates, right? You slime. What is it you want from me?
I want you to go search for your son and leave your life here behind.
My son's health in exchange for everything I have, huh? I've made better bargains. I'll go. Not a word to Nemro. With what you've done in here, they'll probably think I was disintegrated.
Good luck, Carols. Be safe.
Don't think you can ruin me and talk like we're buddies. Goodbye, Blade.
Telling you, baby, I'm big time. Moving up, climbing the ladder.
Uh-huh.
As soon as Nemro hears, I'll have to practice.
Jumbanidori, nananadota, dabita wanawanda.
Piti do tenyago kaka jujo, da biska ku paliya.
Tiliska janagawani. Chicos pa inigudade. Nu chanti chawa. Choto ke guanga joska.
Chakita huta. Kunta chuta. Kasuyali kulira. Kanki kung.
What are you talking about? Carol's is dead?
Manchi doti puna puna. Kabuk nuni slemo. Kabano tase makipuna. Mali tutta odmishka. Piti do tenyago kaka jujo, da biska ku paliya.
I'll do whatever it takes to bring the killers to justice.
Mana matota jispa micho. Pliska taka, ya yoska ukle yuga chesko pukuta. Yinga yinga kijita, nimni tanuv. Alelo kwekuta. Kunta chuta. Kasuyali kulira. Kanki kum. Oka kiza spida perupa. Kadwa shiniko higa danulia.
I'll look into it. Might take some time.
Toga wata kiko uba kili wata buki donko. Buka kampak nijit. Tonka yiliska chanaga.
So, this is where you've been hiding. Nice. Is the blood on the floor fresh, or did that come with the room?
Just what I've always wanted. A pretty girl waiting for me at home.
Nice. But that's not why I'm here. Not this time, anyway. You've been all over town racking up quite a body count. And I know what you did to Carol's. You're after something bigger than Nemro. I'm not sure what, and I'm not sure why. But I want in on it.
Fine. I'm sure we can work something out.
I knew we could get along. So where do we start?
Allow me to respond to that.
What's this now?
We know who you are, Kaleo Janus, and we are willing to offer you a deal. I am Keeper. I represent Imperial Intelligence, as does my operative. We are aware of your activities on Rat Attack, Ord Mantell, and Brental 4, as well as your affiliations. Your skills could prove useful, and we are willing to offer you a place in our ranks. You would become a very well-paid servant of the Empire.
I've heard worse propositions. What do you think, Agent? You want me on your side?
I don't see why not. Sounds like fun to me.
I was looking to trade up anyway. And I'm guessing I can ride you a ways before you break. Count me in. But call me a servant of the Empire again, and I'll bust your face.
Charming. We'll discuss the details later. As for you, Agent, Tarthlogen is convinced that Bothra the Hutt is a major threat to business. Well done. Now we must bring Tarthlogen proof that Bothra has support from the Republic. The first step is to obtain a holodisk from Bothra's palace. The disk contains holo recordings of all Bothra's dealings. The Hutt is too paranoid for his own good. You'll have to break into his archive to get it.
It'll mean lifting security codes off the palace overseers. Like you said, paranoid Hutt.
Noted. Once you reach the archives, use this computer spike on the holodisk. It will be altered to show Bothra meeting with Republic officers. Then bring the forgery to Tarthlogen.
Forging evidence is risky business, Keeper.
We have decided that the risk is acceptable. With Tarthlogen convinced that his enemies are allied with the Galactic Republic, have no doubt. He will turn to us for help. We are in the endgame. Kaleo will accompany you on this mission and will act under your command.
Last time I went to Father's Palace, I had so many adrenals in my system I was coming down for a week. This should be entertaining.
Malambiamgin, hamgam nea pe kabraka. Manala yang perlu, amka kalami naya kira nubua.
Hello, Non. What brings you down here? Father finally ordered you to check out the shooting?
Nuli lak apa jam kamgram, amka nem nang nemua inuk. Kali ruma, mereka baka lebek ruma.
I like that about you, Non. You only bet on a sure thing.
Jamgam nukara nukara. Kam namgam gek arega naya.
I take it you two know each other.
Non wanted me for himself when I got to Hutta. He couldn't afford me.
Laporam amka, mamni nigak, nagnaya mamni, kamgram.
I've already marched across the swamps, fought Fothra's army of thugs, and invaded your palace. You really think you could stop me now?
Ninyapnam naji, hiruk piku kam perkam nam? Mamni lebek bak manuk, meraka naja ki nama bamyak.
Aren't you forgetting something, Non? Seems like you're getting off light. And there was that game of Pazak we never finished.
Mim ilik meraka, nayenaram, kam kalu amik manik.
I'll accept those terms.
Mim ilik meraka, nayenaram, kam kalu amik manik.
That's it then. Better hope your boss knows how to make a convincing forgery.
Of course. There's going to be a bloodbath once Nemro and Tarthlogen see what's on the disk.
How do you know what's on the holodisk?
All I know is what your keeper told us. But I'm not stupid.
If that disk really names all of Fathra's business partners, it probably identifies half the people in Jaguna. Merchants, gangsters, debtors, the usual scum. When Nemro gets a hold of it, he'll want revenge on anyone who dared to go to Bothra behind his back. There'll be bodies clogging the gutters for weeks.
What are you up to, Kaleo? I wouldn't think you'd care what Nemro does.
I don't, but I thought you might. If you're feeling queasy, you could always erase the extra data and scratch up the disk. Make it look like only the doctored recording miraculously survived the damage. So, we deliver Keeper's forgery without the real data. Nemro doesn't get his revenge spree. The risk is that Tophogen figures out you erased the good stuff.
There's no need to let Nemro carry out a massacre. We'll be as careful as we can.
Your call, Agent. I knew I'd learn something about you. Just don't expect me to defend you if someone realizes the truth. Now let's get that thing to Tophogen and see what happens.
I'm telling you, baby, I'm big time. Move it up. Climbing the ladder.
Hello, Tophogen. The Red Blade claims to have something to show you.
Manchi doti puna puna. Kabuk nuni slemo. Mokili mo klunky. Nik mi chawa wilmo.
I stole these recordings from Fathra's palace. Take a look.
Chobot I kafstu an dile jihulo kuta. Pliska taka, ya yoska ukle yuga chesko pukuta.
Nakma noya choski na wikuchuzu, yo mata chitoya. Kapatonga, chisa bijabongi chikatoko.
That's what it looks like. What are you gonna do?
Va fopaji, wanda humpa, murira bampabura.
Imache churon chica jiliska chanaga.
Jiliska tanana ime chaijo ron chica.
Is there anything else I can do for you or your clan?
Tonda hoyachi.
Dobata jimoa tusawa mikuna posta morulia.
Jibawa do lordanuma.
The deed is done, Agent. Nemro is already contacting Imperial embassies looking to establish relations. He'll be eating out of our hands within the month. In the short term, our chemical and stimulant stockpiles will nearly double. In the long term, we're a step closer to bringing all of Hutta under Imperial control. I'll make my full report to Darth Jadis shortly. I expect he'll be very pleased with our work.
Assuming he's satisfied, does that mean Jadis will leave Imperial Intelligence alone?
I wouldn't assume anything at this juncture. Besides which, that isn't your concern. Your mission is now complete. There's a shuttle waiting for you in Jaguna. It will take you to Drummond Cass. Once you've arrived on planet, report to Imperial Intelligence Headquarters in the Citadel. I'll debrief you there.
Acknowledged and understood.
Khalil, you will also report to Drummond Cass. I assume Nemro won't be surprised by your sudden disappearance.
He'll be hurt, but no one will be surprised that I left with the blade.
And he's certainly not the first employer you've walked out on. In any case, I'll expect to see both of you soon.
Hold on, who else has Kaleo betrayed?
This isn't the time or place for that, Agent. Report to the shuttle as soon as possible. Keep her out.
Atrodo normales, smogas total gis baba apiatai.
How bad is very bad?
Tratos interes. Vataranai ango mis akananon, alas protas era.
All right. How do you suggest I respond?
Atrodo normales. Smogas total gispava apiatai.
I appreciate the advice.
I told G.I. Parcale tiam adiamas. Gratai aptikte, iroprit vertini savasia savebe caeges.
What's it today?
Guns to Balmora, whole planet full of weapon factories, and they still need more. How about you?
So, you're the one who killed my men. The pretender who wants to be the Blade.
You must be the pirate who's too scared to use his name.
I'm the Red Blade, you worm. The real Red Blade. And you've got one chance to explain yourself before I burn a hole through your head.
Prove that you're the real Blade, then we'll talk.
Ha. You've got guts, kid. It's almost too bad that I have to kill you.
My gun.
Marshada. Some dumb kid thought he could run off with Nemo's favorite dancer. Didn't run nearly far enough.
Hey, at least it's a short trip. He'll be back in time for a few rounds of Nemo's tomorrow.
That better be.
Commander Vassal Dorn, Special Attaché to the Ministry of Intelligence. I have 20 years combat experience, plus 12 as a garrison commander. I've spent the last decade schooling intelligence operatives. You will listen when I speak.
Paying attention now, sir.
Good man. Knowing how to lie through your teeth or slice computer files won't keep you alive in the field. After reviewing your record, however, I'm prepared to authorize your entry into one of our combat specialization programs.
Why come to me?
Reaper's either trying to kill you or he's prepping you for some real scumholes. Either way, I'll make you learn. You may specialize in sniping, shields and marksmanship, or stealth technology and close quarters engagement. The quartermaster will get you started.
Facota di otto endia. Ativiska tichuska chuska.
I think the Hutta smell is off my boots. Should have kicked in more faces while it lasted.
You talk about violence very casually.
I'm a casual girl. You and me against the galaxy. Just sweat, blasters, and good times.
We really need to get some privacy soon.
You just let me know, Agent. Me? I've got no shame.
Mem amak kupka kramanik umnu kiga mayamak. Nulilak apajam kamgam. Amka nemnang. Ampa nemnang memua inok. Laporam amka. Mamni nikag. Nagnaya mamni kamgam.
Let's get this done.
Nanekari maraka amkam. Ja uklibik. Memarek nebab.